We're going to get things started off with a tune by Sonny Rollins. This is called Doxy.
Thank you.
you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. That's Doxy by Sonny Rollins. Before we go any further, I want to say a real quick thank you to Steve Johnson and Tim Bodimer, and particularly for Randy Runyon for all the help and support getting me down here and putting together this festival this weekend. They're doing a great job. About a big hand for them. Thank you. Thanks also to all the staff here at College of Southern Maryland for all their help backstage. Big hand for them, too. Gentlemen, you're listening to here, these are some of my cohorts from Baltimore. I've lived in Baltimore for 30 years and just recently moved back to D.C. and I've been playing with these gentlemen for quite a number of years, some of us going back close to 30 years. On the piano, we have Mr. Darius Scott. On the bass, Larry Kindling. On the drums, Dominic Smith. We're going to continue down with, this is an old standard that I really like. This is by Harry Smith and Frank Lear. This is called Yours Is My Heart Alone. One, two, one. Thank you.
Thank you.
We're going to continue now with a blues by Cedar Walton. This is a waltz called Midnight Waltz by Cedar Walton.
One, two, one, two, three, two. Thank you. Thank you.
much. That was called You Say You Care. And we're going to slow it down now with a beautiful ballad. This is called Stairway to the Stars.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Darius Scott at the piano. Derek Kinley on bass. Thomas Smith on the phone. Here's to the children. Thanks for coming out tonight.